No real locals in the Manchester City side, but every man jack of them knows what this fixture means to the fans, and none more so than the man leading them out today, Peter Schmeichel, back from illness and injury, won 5 championships in his days at Manchester United. Knows them all so well. Now there's a little bit of superstition, City wanting to come out on the right-hand side of the two sides. Not quite sure what that's about, but footballers are very superstitious.